Previously. What if The Rock never left WWE? Episode 3. A few months after falling to The Undertaker at WrestleMania, The Rock returns to Friday Night SmackDown. The Rock is envious of the people's new idol, Eddie Guerrero. The Rock challenges Latino Heat to a dream showdown at the Battle. Eddie steals the victory like only he can, but the story between two is far from over. The WWE draft lottery brings a new champion to the blue brand. The World Heavyweight Champion, Batista. The Rock and Eddie square off again to decide who will face the Animals at SummerSlam. The Great One faces Batista for the world title at SummerSlam.
After the fall, we'll shake it up. Show me the way. Only the strongest will survive. Lead me to heaven when we die. I have a shame.
The big gold belt belongs to the Great One, Smurl.
All of this was pre-planned. I've got a family to take care of.
The Rock's first title defense comes at No Mercy, with Batista and Eddie eyeing the gold.
World Heavyweight Champion again.
After the tragic passing of his dear friend, Rey Mysterio steps up to face The Rock at Survivor Series. The underdog looks to win the world title in honor of the late, great Latino Heat. Overcomes the spirited Mysterio, but the resilient Rey earns another shot at the title in a match more suited to his expertise.
Don't leave me alone, 'cause I barely
2005 as champion, but a familiar foe awaits in 2 years. The great one faces Deadman for the first time since their WrestleMania classic. This time, it's inside the Devil's Playground. Goes to drastic measures to put the dead man down. On the same night, his old rival Kurt Angle outlasts 29 other superstars to win the Royal Rumble. Wants a piece of The Rock at WrestleMania. In a submissions match, and the Phenom inside Hell in a Cell. Now he faces the wrestling machine at WrestleMania. Kurt Angle versus The Rock, a big time rivalry on a big time stage.